The legends portray a master strategist, charismatic ruler, and innovative founder of the Knights of the Round Table. King Arthur, the world-renowned Celtic hero. Of course, Arthur was not a historical figure, but a legendary work of fiction. But some believe otherwise.
Nice to meet you, Agent. I'm Agent Audrey Leonhart. I need your expertise, so I personally requested that help send you to England. In 10 days, an investor named Preston Rutland is building a facility to study global warming. Our mission is to prove that the location is King Arthur's burial place. I know. Arthur probably wasn't real, but this is our only chance to protect the site. If we can prove its importance, the land would be untouchable. We're heading to a lake. According to the legends, this is where the Lady of the Lake gave Excalibur to Arthur. If there's any truth to the stories, this is the place to start.
We've almost reached our destination, ma'am.
This is supposed to be a secret mission, so we'll be parachuting in to avoid the airport. The help already has a camp set up for us. Standby. We're not far out now, so grab your parachute from the hold and get ready to jump. Find a parachute while I check mine.
If you or any one of your family members are farmers, agricultural workers, field workers, and have any symptoms like tremors, shaking, speech or memory problems, or diagnosed with Parkinson's disease, it may have been a result of exposure to commercial grade herbicide. It's containing paraquat. Now, it's common knowledge that paraquat is known to cause Parkinson's disease and Parkinson's disease like symptoms. But did you know that you can be compensated for your suffering?
Ready? Jump!